Finance Minister Asad Umar presented the Finance Supplementary Second Amendment Bill 2019 in the National Assembly yesterday evening. The salient features of the bill include tax on agriculture loans to be reduced from 39% to 20%. Withholding tax for filers on banking transactions will be eliminated to encourage the culture of paying tax. Non-filer will be able to purchase small and mid-sized car up to 1300cc, but the tax would be increased. Tax will be increased for vehicles over 1800cc. Tax has been decreased to Rs. 5,000 for small wedding halls up to 500 square feet. During on import of newsprint eliminated. Bill announced good news for energy sectors as in the next 5 years, those working to manufacture renewable energy products will be exempt from sales tax and customs duty. Investment in solar panels will be exempt from duties and taxation for 5 years. Furthermore, from July 1st, super tax will be eliminated for non-banking companies. Tax for low-priced phones will be decreased, will remain the same for expensive phones.